Come on, lazy girl. You have people to see and your powers to steal.
Okay, promise you won't be mad. But the good news is you can start without me.
Oh, face the danger alone? Gee, that is good news.
Listen, I found out a major drug shipment came in a couple days ago and it's stored on some boats there at the marina.
All right, on some boats at a marina. That's all the details I need.
It's a big shipment, so it'll probably be houseboats. And this group uses a dolphin as sort of their mark, so I'd look for anything on a boat with a dolphin on it.
Better.
But don't wait for me. You never know when they'll start offloading that stuff.
So what held you up?
Girl stuff.
Ew, what kind of girl stuff?
Putting some serious hurt on this drug-dealing scumbag until he sold out his friends and told me
I'm... Fetch, I'm on the docks.
And I'm here on the roof. What, you couldn't wait a few more minutes?
This is why I hate working with girls.
Fetch?
I told you, I got your ass covered like a pair of sizes.
Yeah, thanks, got it.
I'm not to be sure from up here, but I think I spotted a couple boats with dolphins on them.
Yeah, drugs. Hey, Fetch. I'm gonna tag all the boats with drugs to make it easier for you to know which one to take out.
Man, can't you ever go like 5 minutes without tagging stuff?
There you go. Made it easy for you. Took me so long. Fetch, you said dolphin, but clearly this is a porpoise. It's a common mistake.
This is why I hate working with boys.
Fetch, you didn't tell me there'd be girls at this party.
Oh, I heard. Dealers must be using their hookers as human shields. supposed to be a pretty big shipment. Gotta be at least one more boat that's holding.
See things differently now. Any women of ill repute being held hostage on this boat against their will?
Back here at the warehouse.
Coming. So, ready to storm the castle?
I say we wait them out. Make them come to us.
Oh, good. Sit and wait. My favorite strategy.
And why don't you join me on the roof here and enjoy the fireworks? I'm about to light up all the tugboats. You know, it's a lucky thing you were able to let those women free before we blow up the boats here.
No kidding.
Ready? Let's light up the bay.
Well, that's three less evil dolphin boats in the world.
Three less porpoise boats. Don't worry, it's a common mistake. D, wake up. They're on the move. Probably moving some stuff to their main location. We should follow them. Let them lead us to it. We should stick to the rooftop so we don't spook them. You just gotta be careful not to lose them.
Hey, Fetch, can I ask you a personal question about that DUP detention center?
Curtin K?
Yeah, that's the one.
No. I mean, what do you want to know?
There were maybe 400, maybe 500 of us. A few of us were separated out, given special training or tests. I was one.
They pulled into the alley. This must be the place.
All right, so what's the plan?
Get them?
Get them isn't a plan. Somebody in the truck. All right, ladies.
Emma, let's go.
Yes, the bad men are gone. Go, live, love. Just not professionally.
If you want to get clean, now's the time. There won't be any more drugs on the street. Don't screw it up! And they're gone.
So I think a couple of low-life bioterrorists will ever get thanked for saving people?
Yeah. I think you might have saved me.
Oh. So what, are you gonna give up on your whole ritualistic murdering of drug dealers? It's like half your charm.
Oh, yeah? What's the other half?
Actually, that was it. You just the one charm.
Don't worry, I'm not giving up on my passions. Just finding some new ones.
Oh!
Like boxing.
Is that like your whole attempt at a tender moment? Ugh. You are a sentimental psychopath, aren't you?
Come on, let's just get the rest of these drugs in the harbor. Maybe we can get a few fish strung out.
Man, hook a dolphin.
Hey.
You like me.
I just woke up. You were gone.
Yeah, I gotta go hook up with the other woman in my life.
Augustine. What does she have that I don't?
Concrete power?
You guys. I'm after the same thing.
By the way, I think your brother would have been real proud of what you did.
You mean killing the dealers, destroying the drugs, and freeing the sex slaves, right?
Of course. Well, I'm sure he would have loved me, too.
Yeah. Yeah, I think if he'd have seen me with those boats and drugs and dealers, he'd have been proud of his kid, sis. We done good, Z. I'd like to see those lion-ass TV talkers make this look bad.
Hey, Delson, I got word of a ramped up DUP presence over in the Lantern District. You must think there's a conduit hiding there.
Well, sounds like the place to be.
Oh, hey, there's a bridge near here that'll get you there.
Right. Now this is a conference call.
Hi, Fetch.
Hey, Abigail. Might be worth mentioning that that bridge was broken up like the 520 by the DUP.
Hey, powerless. They ain't built and wrecked a bridge yet that we conduits can't cross. Right, Dee?
Hey, might be worth a shot, Reg.
Well, it sounds like you're in completely competent and trustworthy hands. You know, why don't you call me, if you get there?
Man, how do you put up with that?
He pays the bills. I'm heading for the bridge.
Hi, you have reached the DUP helpline. Do you have a bioterrorist incident to report?
There's been a disturbance nearby, by a rather handsome bioterrorist. He decided to vandalize your billboard.
Please hold and stay where you are. We are sending DUP troops to neutralize the threat.
I am never gonna get tired of this.
Thank you.
Hi, you have reached the DUP helpline. Do you have a bioterrorist incident to report?
Oh, dear! A bioterrorist has covered this billboard in amazing avant-garde designs! Please assist!
Strange. Second time a billboard has been vandalized recently. We will send DUP troops immediately.
Thank you.
Never get tired of that. Goodbye. Oh, bad move, man. This is gonna be awesome! Automatic turrets! This is so cheating! Ha ha ha! Turns out their Achilles heel is up their asses.
Knew you could do it, D.
Just gotta keep leapfrogging these auto turds. These things are relentless! Thank you. things are relentless! Okay, that is a gap. Car is pretty useless right now.
Unless it's a launching pad.
Oh, finally decided to stop hiding behind your toys, huh? Fetch, this left a trail of bodies and bolts across this bridge. Fetch?
Goddamn girls in the short attention spans.
Oh well, Lantern District, here I come. Shit.
Lady, you are hell on bridges, you know that?
So you recognize me?
Oh, yeah, yeah. You're the one that had me dead to rights a couple weeks ago and just let me walk away?
You've changed since then.
You mean the smoke thing? Yeah, that's new.
I hear You've learned a new trick. You've expanded your arsenal.
I don't know where you heard that. I mean, I'm just a lowly smoke guy.
We'll see.
Yeah, that's doing nothing for me.
Well, the bigger they are,
the smaller I feel. I suppose I could convince you to take a dive. Fully charged. Okay, so maybe I, you know, lied about the neon thing, but listen, I think I can save us both a lot of time here. I just need to leech a little power off you, that's it.
You want me to just give you my power?
I mean, not enough to sink bridges or anything, but enough to pull the concrete daggers out of my friends, yeah. And then after that, you will never see me again.
I've got a better idea. Since you'd be useless to me back in your little hovel, how about you stay here with me?
Yeah, kind of like my idea better.
Dawson. You disappoint me. No!
Whoa! Going down. Going down. Okay.
The Lantern District, where I was headed all along. Just took the scenic route.
Baldy.
Thank you.